channel. So in today's video, I have my roomie with me, Kate. But today we are going to be doing this challenge that we made up. It is the Hooter Hot Sauce Challenge. And we have a bunch of different varieties of the hottest sauce at Hooters.
Say it three times fast.
Hooter Hot Sauce, Hooter Hot Sauce, Hooter Hot Sauce.
You gotta say it.
Okay, wait, no, you
So we got a Sam's Dank sauce, which one of our favorite cooks, Sam, shout out to Bae.
Sam.
Shout out to Bae. She whipped us up some specialty sauce, so we don't know what it tastes like, but we're about to find out. So let's get this thing started. We got some water to quench our thirst.
The famous curly of the fries.
So look at them.
Even though they're a little cold and soggy.
But that's how we like them.
And then we have
okay, so we got habanero barbecue.
This one's not too bad.
BQ.
Oh, one for you.
Okay.
This one's warm. Warm one for me.
Oh, wow.
Cheers.
Cheers. Wait, how much are you putting on it?
No, I'm just gonna dunk it.
Oh, I got a lot. You just blew it. Oh, wow.
We're not bad.
This is spicy.
Spicy.
I don't have really... my tongue is burning.
Okay, yeah.
Okay.
It cools down, though.
Well, it like it comes and goes.
It's like...
it's almost good.
Alright, the next sauce we're gonna try is the 9-1-1. 9-1-1, because that's where you're gonna be calling after you're dying.
Can you know when I have my
bling? I'm on my cell phone. Late night when you need hot sauce.
You could smell it, like literally. Oh my god, literally my nose hairs. Like, my okay, I don't know if I can do this. Alright, ready? Okay.
If I don't make it past this video, someone please comment.
Alright, 1, 2, 3.
Not that bad, but it's burning, but it's not bad.
I think...
there it is. Oh god, no.
I actually like it. I actually like this one.
So, 9-1-1, not too bad.
Well, for me, it was not too bad. A little hot.
A little hot. Next in the lineup, 3 Mile.
I wonder why they call it 3 Mile.
Damn.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
I can't.
Wait, I'm not hot to me.
Oh,
I can't. Wait, it's not hot to me. Wait, wait, I'm trying to get on your level, girl. You think that's too much?
I don't.
Well, I think I'm sweating.
I like the 3 Mile
and the 9-1-1. I think I'm gonna try some more actually. It's so fucking good.
Something cold in my mouth and it'll like rejuvenate.
That was a cute little burp.
Whenever they make it
spicy, garlic.
Ooh. I see.
Ooh, I'm not a fan of garlic, so I don't know how I'm gonna feel about this. And mind you, yes, I am a Hooter girl, but the only sauces I get on my wings are hot and lemon pepper mix and chipotle honey. That's the only two sauces I eat. I
don't chipotle honey is kind of spicy too, though.
It's freezing me out.
Bro.
That was a little cute one.
I don't think you don't want.
Yo, bitch, you got a lot. That this shit is thick. Oh, God, no.
Oh my god.
This is just...
alright, we just gotta do it.
Like death. Okay. Go, ready? 1, 2, 3.
Oh, no, I don't like the garlic.
It just tastes like garlic. That's all it tastes like. Mm-hmm. I don't like that. Oh,
I couldn't swallow
that. What?
Alright, the hottest of the hottest. Triple dog dare.
Smell? It smells like this
death.
This one,
it does, but it smells like this. Like,
it's
smells like it's about to fuck your booty hole
your,
up.
Your butthole.
One, two, three.
Whoa!
The after.
Holy. I'm like drooling.
It wasn't that bad. Maybe I didn't get enough, but it was there.
My tongue is like literally on fire. Like. Oh my god, my tongue hurts so bad. Like, really hurt. That shit almost to your lip. Ew, oh my god. That's how you know this is not a game.
In exchange for me.
For me. Right now. This is how my little brother. So for the final sauce, we have Sam's Dank Sauce, which is a mystery sauce that we don't know what's in here. So we about to see what Sam hooked us up with. I don't know why she filled this shit to the top like we're gonna like
drink it. It's crazy.
I see a little 3 mile.
I smell a little 3 mile. I smell a little triple dog.
Fuck that triple dog.
You gonna hold it, right?
Okay. Damn. Oh no, that's way too much.
No, that's just enough. She ready?
I guess so. All right, one, two, three, go.
Holy shit.
Oh my god.
I can't swallow it. That shit burp.
I have to think about happy thoughts right now. Hold on.
I think my lips have gotten swollen and red throughout this video. Like, if you watch me from the beginning of this video to the end, my lips have gotten so
swollen. I feel like I just gotten sexy from the beginning to the end. I mean
really.
Alright, thanks guys for tuning in to another video. I don't know what to call this because it's not a Beauty by Jada and it's not an inner beauty talk. It's just a
challenge.
It's just a challenge. So,
hot sauce.
A hot sauce challenge.
Who the hot sauce?
Who the hot sauce? So if you guys want to see more challenges, please comment, you know.
Or more stuff about Hooters or our life with Hooters, anything associated with Hooters. Except for some stuff because we be confidential.
We don't be giving out personal information at work.
Alright, Hooter Girl out.
Look at Taylor's face, but it just looks like the moon.
Okay, it looks like a peach.
What about, I look like a potato.
It looks like a peach. I wonder if it tastes.
My hair look like a potato.
You moon. Look like a potato.
Moon. We got the moon, we got an apricot, and we got a potato.
Mary Kaylin.
You should move it back a little bit.
Okay.
Let's get down to business.
Oh! Woo! Did you see that dad though? I got six jobs out there. Sorry about my roommate, she's a bit weird. I only felt pressured to put her in the pool.
Why the
because
fuck
nobody
lying?
I feel bad for her because she really has no friends. And so
look at that.
Well, that's all, folks.